The 1-2 pitch. Ground ball right side. Schumacher can't come up with it. And it's a base hit into right.
And just beyond the reach of Schumacher. Not the most opportune time for this. It's Tony out there to kind of figure out what's going on.
You ever seen this?
No. Obviously in pain or discomfort, you know, and concerned about it. And it's not like they're replacing him right now. Tony is looking at his lineup card. Because obviously you want to don't want Carpenter just standing around out there. You want him to finish this